Have you ever wondered how a music box plays an entire song? Today we're going to look at the inside of a music box and figure this out. You'll notice that it has longer and shorter pieces cut into the metal. You know that outside handle turns, and as it does, there are some threads that cause the cylinder, or that almost look like a drum, to go around and around. That drum or cylinder has these spikes or bumps, pokey spots, and they pluck the little pieces of metal, like this.